Today is the feast of Saint Philip Neri, and we also commemorate Saint Eleutherius, Pope and Martyr.
In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, Dominus vobiscum. Ad Deum
crucificari,
vivit in tutum eum. Iudicam et Deus, et iscode causam meam, et jantem non sancta, ab homine iniquo et dolus sor capoe.
Quia
tu et Deus, multitudo mea, quare primi felicitis, quare tristis in cedo tuum, felicis mi enemicus. Emite lucem tuam, et habitatem tuam, ipsam et ed uxerum, et ad in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tuum.
Et intro vivo altari Dei, ad
Dei cui letificae, vivit in tutum mea. Confite bordi vi in citaha, Deus, Deus meus, quare tristis es anima mea, et quare contorma sum.
Spero in Deo, quoni amendo, confite gordi, salutari multis mei, et Deus mei.
Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancti.
Sic ut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum.
Et quaeque ad altar fete.
Ad Deum qui letificari, vivit in tutum eum.
Adjutorium nostrum in nomine Domini. Confite ad Deum omnipotentium et gloria sempervirum, in vita Michaelum, arcangelum, vetum et vetissimum. Sanctis apostolis petro et Paolo, tuus sanctis et vobis patris. Qui applicat in minis cogitatione verbo et opem, mea culpa, maxima culpa. Ideo Prego, Beata Maria, Semper Virginum, Beata Michaelum, Arcangelum, Beata Nino, Sancta Supos, Vosquam et Paulum, et Sancta Supos, Patris, Orare Pro Mea, Te Domino, Deum Nostrum.
Miserere Tua, Tu, Vivum, Et Deus, Et Divi, Peccatus,
Tu, Deus,
Et
Deus, Amen.
Confiteor Dei Omnipotenti, Beata Maria, Semper Virginum, Beata Michaelum, Arcangelum, Beata Ioanni Baptista, Sanctis Apostolis, Petro, Paulum, Animus Sanctis, Et Tiri, Baptem, We have become a nimus cogitationi verbo et opere.
Mea culpa,
Beata Mariam, Semper Virginum, Beata Michaelum, Arcangelum, Beata Ioanni Baptista, Sanctus Apostolus Petrum et Paulum, Omnes Sanctus et Te Pater, Orare pro mea Dominum Deum Nostrum.
Miserere tuum fac spe omnipotens Deus, et dimissis peccatis vestris, perdicat vos et vita eterna.
Amen.
Indulgentiam absolutionem, et remissionem peccatorum nostrum, tribu ad nobis omnipotens et misericordes Dominus.
Amen.
Deus tu conversus et vivificatus nos.
Et Deus tu ad exactor in te.
Restande nobis domine misericordiam tuum.
Et salutari tuum da nobis.
Domine exaudia rationem meo.
Et plama mea sante legia.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuum.
Opens.
Per Dominum nostrum
Jesu Christu, Filium Tuum, te convivi et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Lectio in sapientiae, obtaviat datus mihi sanctus, et invocavi et venitim in spiritu sapientiae per vos vivam regnis et sedis, et divitias vicere et seduci in corporatia de vivius, per corporati vivida vida preciosum, quia nome aurum in corporatione vivius arena ex est exiguo, et tanto nunc est in labitua, argentum conspectu vivius, super salone et specium ex vida, et proposui produce ad benedicta, quia ex in vivide est lumen vivius, venerunt ad amicio ia ad amita humilas, et innumerabilis honestas hermanus vivius, et et ad amicio vivius, quia contete, ante cedebat me vista sapientia, et ignoravam quia opum omnium materas. Quam sine dictione vivici, et sine invidia comitum, et honestabam ilius non absconde, infinitus enim desabus et hominibus quo qui ipsi sunt participes factus ut amicitia de propter discipline dona comandat.
Deo gratias.
Alleluia, alleluia, Jesus, alleluia, alleluia,
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Dear faithful, today is the feast of a great saint. He was also nicknamed the Apostle of Rome. So, Saint Philip, he died in 1595 at the age of 80 years old. And he had very many gifts. He had the gift of reading souls. And then when people would come next to him, he could smell, so to say, their state of grace or not. He also was very much enraptured whenever he said Mass. Sometimes he would get elevated. Sometimes he would shine with a mysterious light. And he always had his heart burning for love. And if you see this Mass, and if you look at the beautiful texts of this Mass, there are many references made to the heart. The heart. And St. Philip's heart was so on fire with the love of God that miraculously, they found this after his death, but two of his ribs had broken and expanded to give room for his heart. So, and then this Mass that we ask, the secret is particularly beautiful. We ask the Holy Spirit to give the fire, the same fire he gave to St. Philip Neri. Now, since in Rome, the fraternity of St. Peter, we we were given a church by Pope Benedict XVI. This church used to be an oratory of St. Philip Neri. So if you go there, in the sacristy, there is an altar where the saint himself said Mass. And when I was visiting up there, there was one of the priests who works there, and he knew Rome with the back of his hand. And so he gave us a tour of Rome, and at one point we stopped by an enormous beyond building, a palace from a patrician family of Rome, an aristocratic family that had been there for a long time. And so this family still owned the house, this palace. And there was a special story attached to it. And every year, they would allow a priest to come in their palace and say Mass in their private chapel ever since the days of St. Philip Neri. And the reason is this. Back in St. Philip Neri's time, this Italian family, they had a young man, probably in his teens, late teens probably, who got sick and died. And this family knew St. Philip. And St. Philip was very grieved. He was only given the news once this young man had passed away. So he was very grieved, and as soon as he got the news, he made for this palace. He knocked on the door, they let him in, and he went directly to the room where this young man laid dead in bed. And St. Philip closed the door, revived him, heard his confession, gave him the anointing, and then the young man died, and then he left. But it's a beautiful lesson. Now, so this saint has so many extraordinary things, like this story, and to this day, a priest goes to this palace, goes to the private chapel, and says Mass every year on the anniversary of this miracle. So, very beautiful story, and I'll share a few quotes of St. Philip Neri with you, just to show you his dispositions. He said this: "The best remedy for dryness of spirit is to picture ourselves as beggars in the presence of God and the saints, and like a beggar, to go first to one saint, then to another, to ask a spiritual alms of them with the same earnestness as a poor fellow in the streets would ask an alms of us." And he says too, "There's nothing the devil fears so much, or so much tries to hinder, as prayer." And St. Philip also, he had this beautiful humility. He said this, this is an incredible quote. He said, "Lord Jesus, please keep both hands on Philip, on my head, or Judas will betray you." So that's quite a quote. He knew his weakness, and he knew that without Christ he could do nothing. Absolutely nothing. So what do we ask on this feast day? And you can always find beautiful pictures of St. Philip Neri, paintings of him at the altar. What do we ask? That burning love for Christ, and not to settle for anything less. We ask him, Lord, Holy Spirit, in the whose novena we are in, give me that same fire that St. Philip Neri lived by. Give me that same fire, that same love for you. And it's logic when you think of it. If you can look at this altar and see how much God has loved you, she's given you, what would you want to do? If you truly understand or start to understand this love, then there's nothing you should be able to do to obtain it and to live by it. So today on this beautiful feast, let us ask for this grace. Lord, that you may be the center of my life, and that my heart may burn with love for you. St. Philip Neri, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Evangelia secula secula.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sostitu.
Habeo misericordia.
Gratia seamus Domini Deo nostro.
Dignitatis nostris.
Deve dignum et justum est, cum et salutare est tibi sancta et ubique gratia sacra. Domine sancte pater omnipotens et terrae Deus per Christum Dominum nostrum. Qui post resurrectionem suam omnibus discipulis suis manifestus apparunt, et ipsis charnantibus est elevatus in cielo. Ut nos divinitatis suet ribuerit et se participas, et ideo cum angelis et archangelis cum tronis et dominationibus, cumque omni militia celestis exercitus in gloria tua. Paganus, sine fine dicionatus.
Sonos.
Thank you. Episcopo e Pegatopolis. Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobis. Agnus Dei victoris peccator mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei victoris peccator mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei victoris peccator mundi. Domine non sum Deus. Domine non sum Deus.
Confiteor Deo Omnipotenti, Beata Maria Sempre Virgine, Beata Michele Arcangelo, Beata Ioanna Baptista, Sanctissimo Padre di Specialo e Paolo, Onibus Sanctissimi Pater, Quia Picabinimus Concetta Sempre e Gloria, Mea Culpa, Mea Maxima Culpa, Ideo Prego, Beata Maria Sempre Virgine, Beata Michele Arcangelo, Beata Ioanna Baptista, Sanctus Apostolus Petrum et Paulum, Omnes Sanctus Dei Pater, Ora et pro nobis in hoc tempore.
Miserum facit veni petrus Deus, et dimissis peccatibus eis perpetua causa vita veterna.
Amen.
Urgentiam absolutionem, et missionem peccatorum nascorum, tribuo et vobis omnipotens et misericordes Dominus.
Amen.
Ecce, Agnus Dei, ecce vitorit peccator mundi. Domine, non sum dignus, et intra sub tectum meum, sed tantum dicerunt, sed nabitur anima mea. Domine, non sum dignus, et intra sub tectum meum, sed tantum dicerunt, sed nabitur anima mea. Domine, non sum dignus, et intra sub tectum meum, sed tantum dicerunt, sed nabitur anima mea. Thank you. spirti finiti, ma così che tu in obbedienza con l'azione superiore, dobbiamo pregare per ogni denuncia pecamos, per domino nostro, Gesù Cristo, un ferio tuo, e te convivi da tre gatti in unità del Spirito Santo, per ogni assecura assecura.
Amen.
Oremus, perfezione santa e nutrita con verna presunt, domine tua, pagamus ecclesia, tut potenti minorazione di rettati, per venta libertatis accidia, del suo religione, sensibilitate persista. Dominus vobiscum. Ite missa est. Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum. Initium Sancti Evangelii secundum Ioannem. In principio erat verbum, et verbum erat apud Deum, et Deus erat verbum. Facerat in principio apud Deum, omnia per ipsum facta sunt. Et sine ipso factum est, nihil quod factum est. In ipso vita erat, et vita erat per solum, et sin tenebris fugit, et tenebrae eam non reagerunt. Quietum omissus ad Deo, qui nomen erat Ioannes, hic venit in testimonium, et testimonium, et vitae, et dominium, et speterat in verbum. Non erat ide lux, et testimonium, per iperet de lumine. Era lux vera, quae illuminat omnem hominem veniat in hoc mundo. In mundo erat in nomine per ipsum factus est, et nomus eum cognovit. In propria venit et sui eum non reciperunt. Quod potatem reciperunt eum, dedit eis potestatem filius Dei fieri, usque credunt in nomine Deus, qui non ex sanguinibus, nec ex voluntate carnis, nec ex voluntate viris, sed ex Deo nati sum. Et verbum verbum factum est, et agitum factus. Et vidimus gloriam Deus, gloriam quasi unigenitia Patria, plenum gratiae et veritatis. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail, Holy Queen,
our Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, our banished children of Eve. To thee do we set up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, to thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God.
Amen.
Let us pray, O better wretched, our strength and done with mercy upon thy people who pray to thee, and for the intercession of the glorious and immaculate Virgin Mary, Mother of God, of blessed Joseph, her spouse, of thy blessed apostles Peter and Paul, and all thy saints, that thou mercifully and graciously hear the prayers which are poured forth for the conversion of sinners, and for the freedom and exaltation of Holy Mother Church, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke and we humbly pray, and thou, Prince of the heavenly host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits, who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Most sacred heart of Jesus. Most sacred heart of Jesus. Most sacred heart of Jesus. Sorrowful and immaculate heart of Mary. Saint Joseph.